Hello and welcome to Evakya, where we bring to you the most tempting travel destinations to satisfy your wanderlust. All of you must have heard the famous Hindi blockbuster song, Tu Hi Re, from one of the iconic movies of the 90s, Bombay. If not, you must check it out. Wondering why I am talking about the song? Because the travel spot I have brought to you today was the shooting location for that song. The place is called Baikal Fort. Baikal Fort stands at the union of land and sea. Located in the district of Kasaragod, the northernmost district of Kerala. It is an impressive structure spread over 40 acres. Built almost 300 years ago, Baikal Fort is considered one of the largest and most preserved forts in Kerala. Known for its unique keyhole-shaped construction, the Baikal Fort was built in 1650 AD by Shivappa Nayaka of Keledi. Perched at an elevation of 130 feet above sea level, the fort draws tourists from all corners of the country for its architecture and the unmatched beauty of its surroundings. The fort exhibits various features that aptly justify its purpose of construction. It has holes on the outer walls that are an effective way to improve the defensive power of the fort. The fort utilizes remarkable defense technology. Okay, enough of history. Let me tell you the main attractions here. Unlike many other historical monuments, the place is actually in a very good shape. Hats off to ASI. The important features of this fort are the tank with its flight of steps, the tunnel opening towards the south, the observation tower. The majestic Baikal Fort stands proudly between two beautiful palm-fringed beaches. The beach offers an exhilarating view of the sun setting amidst the palms, which has a great contribution to the popularity of this place. The water here is excellent for swimming and the casuarina trees nearby invites a lot of shutterbugs. You can visit the Mukhya Prana temple of Hanuman as well as the ancient mosque nearby while visiting the Baikal Fort. There is an old 9th century lake also located in the vicinity of the fort. Tourists can also visit the observation tower near the fort that has peepholes from where you can get amazing views. The fort's observation tower was once used to fire the cannons. This sublime location is usually visited throughout the year, but the sea is considered to be quite unsafe from the month of June until September due to heavy rainfall. So, keep that in mind while planning your trip. The Baikal Fort is located about 15 kilometers from Kasaragod town. There are many budget-friendly accommodation facilities nearby. Baikal Fort should be a must-visit site if you want to enjoy a beautiful fort, well-maintained and amazing views. With the coconut trees and sea around, the experience is just breathtaking. And be prepared for a little walk.